Hi, I'm Emily Ostro. I am in the Food and Nutritional Sciences Master's Program at Stout. So I did my undergrad in Minneapolis in exercise science, and about my junior year, I realized I really enjoyed the nutrition aspect. So I wanted to stay in the human sciences, but I knew that nutrition was really the path that I wanted to go on. I chose UW-Stout's Food and Nutritional Sciences Master's Program because it was affordable. They took my credits, and my mom actually went here and spoke really highly of the hands-on experience that they really give you. You're not in a lecture reading PowerPoint slides. You're in a lab doing food science, human sciences, and bringing those two together for real-world application. Because Stout is a polytechnic school, we get a lot of advanced laboratory experience that helps with scientific research in the future. In the nutritional assessment lab, we take a lot of hands-on measurements, such as a VO2 max. This is a measurement of endurance that we obtained from a treadmill test and a facial breathing mask. We got lots of hands-on experiences working with each other, taking measurements such as blood glucose, using a calorimeter, and even taking body fat measurements. One of the best things about the program here at Stout is the small class sizes. These really allow you to develop interactions and professional relationships with the professors here. Though I'm not sure yet what field of dietetics I want to go into, the great thing about the program here at Stout is that you get hands-on experience in every avenue. So I'm able to see what areas I excel in and what I maybe enjoy and would want to work in. I'm investing in an advanced degree here at Stout because it is required to have a master's degree to become a registered dietitian. If you want to further your career in education, I highly recommend the UW-Stout Food Nutritional Sciences Master's Program. Because it's affordable, they work with you to transfer your credits, and you get a lot of polytechnic hands-on learning experience here.